C&D Print started off as a repro house many moons ago, and with the advent of new technology, print was turning into a one-stop shop. So we had to venture in, and we bought our first printing press about 14 years ago. Today we have three presses, one of which is the Speedmaster 74 with LED UV curing. A benefit of LED UV that stands out a mile is the removal of set-off, because it's instantly dry when it arrives at delivery in the press. It has the advantage of printing on plastic and mirror board, non-absorbent substrate, because of its instant drying ability. The 5-year warranty was a definite peace of mind, because being a newer technology for us, there is a nervousness about venturing into it. The installation took 2 working days, and on the third day we were in production producing plant's printing material.
The differences make a printer's life so much easier. Having to print without the use of spray powder is a massive bonus. You can turn a job so much faster. Just take it out, take it up the other end, turn it over, and there's no worry about any marking.
We can follow on with any process straight away, so it can go to lamination, trimming, folding, etc. straight away within the hour. We actually, in the last 2 months, have done jobs on there, 2,000 to 4,000 copies, so it demands a litho press, but they wanted the following morning. If we hadn't got that system, we wouldn't have been able to produce that job for a client on time.
If you're looking to compete with the digital side of things, UV's the future, this is the answer.
It's one of those things where you wonder how you got along without it.